Welcome to Pixel News, I'm your host Daichi. If you want to learn more about the new upcoming updates of Pixel games, stay tuned and don't switch the channel. A celebration of spring will take place in Diggy's Adventure this month. This event will be full of nature and cuddly little animals, so you better prepare your brain for some cuteness overload. For those of you who expected to play an Easter event, you shouldn't worry, because Easter 2020 event will be released. Material seller will visit your camps at the end of April, so get your spare materials ready for sale. And also, a brand new special week will be released this month, so be sure to check our social media channels for more information. And now Seaboard. The Indonesian event will start at 13th of April and will last till the 11th of May. You will travel between the islands of Indonesia and help with the inter-island trade by working with the local farmer Adang, Lady Elmira and the Yogi Fajar. The Indonesian rice farmer Adang has found a wrecked ship near his farm. The ship can still be repaired, but he has no use for the vessel. Lady Elmira is a young entrepreneur who needs help shipping various cargo between the islands. Assist her and she will help you repair the ship from Adang. And also, there's Fajar setting up his first yoga studio. There are also some new interesting things happening in Train Station 2. Our global challenge in Train Station 2 is almost over, so be sure to spend all your event materials at the event shop before the time runs out. As for April plans, get ready for Seaport mini event Easter special offer, and most importantly, get ready for European Railroad Revolution, where we will connect the whole Europe. And now, Train Station. Hey dispatchers, we hope that you have found your way to the 6th station already. What was the first building you placed in this station? Let us know in the comments. We will spend most of the time in April with Esther and her contracts. We will start a diesel event at the end of the month with a new contractor, Daniel. Have fun! That's all for April, folks. We hope you enjoyed our special retro edition of Pixel News. If you want more information, check our social media accounts. And don't let anyone fool you today. Have a nice day.